The Mass Girls volleyball team earned a spot in the city championship game to face Bishop McDevitt this year. I was able to talk to Casey Miller about the game.
I think everybody was a little nervous. I feel like anybody would be nervous, especially with us. We had a very big shoe to fill considering we are the 4 consecutive year district champs.
I was also able to talk to the assistant coach, Mr. William Keenan, about the game.
There was a lot of excitement. Girls were excited to be there. They were prepared for the game. We knew that we'd beat McDevitt twice before.
The girls lost the first set 26-24, but Mr. Keenan made them forget that one quickly.
After we lost the first set, we could tell that they were very nervous. So we told them to get the nerves out, or that game was done, finished and over with. The nerves are settled, and now let's go play the way that we know how to play.
I think that the coaches really helped us to lift our spirits because we were obviously a little upset that we didn't win the first set. But like after the coaches' pep talk, we gained like momentum and we used it to not only win the third and fourth set, but obviously win the whole game.
After that, the girls went on to win the next 3 sets and the match.
After the victory, the emotions were very high. Girls were excited, coaches were excited, fans, big fan base this year, and the parents as well. Everybody had a lot of excitement. The girls worked very hard for their victory, and they deserved every minute of it. They played well this year.
I think we were all overjoyed, like, and excited about the win. We all worked so hard and like gave it our everything. It obviously paid off. To win the district championship for 5 consecutive years is honestly so amazing, and like I think we should all be really, really proud of ourselves.